Hey guys, welcome back to Breath of the Wild. I did a lot of stuff, as you can probably see. I did a lot of stuff, as you can see. A lot of off-camera stuff. I think we have 13 hearts now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Thank you, Rivali. Which means we can finally go and get the Master Sword. Oh yeah, I completed the entire map, by the way. I ended a lot more shrines. So, now we can get the Master Sword. And I think after that, we'll be pretty much ready to begin. But we're not going to. Because after we get the Master Sword, we get a lot of stuff unlocked. Which is going to be very fun. Think today we're going to be getting the Master Sword itself. And we're going to be, what's it called? Oh, doing the trials for the that guy up there. That guy. Not the Master Sword trials, but the shrines.
Is that? Did I doze off again? Well, well. It's you. You finally decided to return. Better late than never. After 100 years, I'd nearly given up hope on seeing you again. Even my patience has limits, you know. That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however. I have watched over Hyrule since time immemorial. Many have referred to me over the ages as the Deku Tree. That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness. That only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago. But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it. As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not. If you sought to free the sword in any sort of weakened state, you would surely lose your life where you stand. Best of luck, young one.
If you hope to pull the sword from its resting place, you must use your true strength. Let us see whether or not you currently possess said power. I'm going to save here, just in case I counted wrong. Oh, I have to heal. What can I eat? Ooh, I can just use a fairy. Alright, let's see if I did this right.
Your master will come for you. Until then, you shall rest safely here. Although the slumber of restoration will most certainly deprive him of his memories, please trust me when I say will arrive before you yet again.
If I may be so bold, what is it that you are planning to do next, Princess?
The Master Sword. I heard it speak to me. It seems that my role is unfinished. There is still something I must do.
I sense there is great strength in your dedication.
Great Deku Tree, I ask of you, when he returns, can you please relay this message? Tell him I...
Now then, words intended for him would sound much better in the tones of your voice, don't you think?
They don't really explain how they made it, how the rock made it so that it doesn't have all those broken edges and stuff.
What you just saw happened where you stand 100 years ago. After you were separated from the sword, the princess thought to bring it here, where she knew that it would be safe. Continues to fight, trapped deep within the confines of Hyrule Castle. Her heart cascades with faith that you will return. She has a smile like the sun. I would do much to feel its warmth upon me once again.
Cool. That blade has a name. It is the Master Sword. When used against Calamity Ganon or those tainted by its malice, it will become suffused with holy light. As such, the true power of the sword will manifest. But be warned, do not rely too much on its power. If you wield it without need, its power will be exhausted, and it will no longer be of use to you. Should this happen, you must wait for the sword to recover. It would be rash to rely on this sword alone to defeat Ganon. I suggest you to free the divine beast before facing him. Oh.
Yeah.
I always do this after I get the Master Sword. I wanted to throw it, and I didn't realize what it would do. But now I know. I mean, like, when I first got the sword. Alright, now we can do the 3 Korok trials. Test, test, test. Alright, let's see. Trial 1 is this way. Right? Oh, I don't want to do this one. This one sucks. It's the one where the kid runs away. And you have to follow him. And I hate it. I had so much difficulty doing it. Oh yeah, by the way, I went to Hyrule Castle and I got a bunch of cool stuff. Like this bow that's about to break. I put it out of its agony. Or misery, not agony. But yeah, I did a lot of stuff. But currently, I want to get some shrines. So, let's get these shrines, shall we? Is this the Lost Pilgrimage? Yes. The hungry trees will try to... Oh! Right. To find the chest and then give it to the has to do something with the trees being brothers. And something like that. Here. No thanks, I'm good. Over here. Then over there. And that's pretty much it. Get over here, and then there's this thing. And it turns out the tree, its brother stole it from him. Feed me, yeah. And then the shrine's over there. ₹30. Do I have a leaf? I do. Oh, I should organize this Master Sword's up front. No, I need the leaf. What am I thinking? Oh, damn. I'm just gonna... I probably can't swim. Oh, they can't swim. There we go. Place the chest in my mouth. Oh, right. Okay. Can we reach it from here? We cannot. Okay. And then that goes there. And then the shrine appears. Cool. And I think all of these are blessing shrines, right? I don't know. I forget. I think they're all blessings. They should be. Yeah. And with a metal chest. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Thank you for that. Now I can get more ancient stuff at the tech lab. All right, that's number one. Two more to go. Chosen one. Right. I forgot about this. The hero called Link. The time has come. You are now ready to test the limits of your courage. At the place where you reunited with the Master Sword, the sacred Korok Forest. Go there and heed the great Deku Tree's words. Do so, and a glorious trial will be bestowed upon you. That's it. We're not going to do the Master's Trials right now. Or Trial of the Sword. The next one is the Trial of Wood, which is this way. I think. Yes. Ooh! Endura shrooms. Maybe it's not this way? No, it's not this way. Shrine's over there. Oh, we have to go near Hestu. Bam bam. Bum bum. Bum bum. Actually, maybe it'll help if we equip this trial. This thing. It's over behind me. So I was right. Oh, not really. Never mind. Trial of Wood, where everything gets set on fire. Some say it's the hardest. Nah. Also, we have to throw away a weapon, which is stupid. Oh, why do I have this? What's that? Have room for a bow, have room for a shield. All right. Let's get this started. Didn't know it was timed. Also, I'm just gonna speed past some of these guys because these weapons have really low durability. Thanks, I'm good. Oh, can't go in there, can't go in there. Gotta eat. Do I have to restart? Oh, thank God. Wait, I do have to restart, dang it. Goodbye. No! I was too cocky. Let's try this again. I can run past all the low-level ones, but maybe not the Bocos in Octoroks. What's that? Oh, arrows and acorns. No, thank you. I'm going to try and kill you. Swamp. Ooh, I'll take that arrow. Ooh, that's not very nice. That's not very nice. That's not very nice. That's not very nice. Thank you. Dang it! What? What? I dropped it because of an enemy. What? Oh my God. Let's get this over with. I think I'm gonna have to save the Lost Pilgrimage for next episode. I might have to save this for next episode if I die again. Oh my God, my horse spawns. I forgot I did that. That's really all I need to kill. I can kill you. Oh, can't do that. Motion controls off? It is. That's not very nice. Can you take this very slowly and not die, preferably? That's the shrine. What? There we go. Yes. Alright, after I get this blessing, I'm going to save the Lost Pilgrimage for next episode. So, thanks for watching while I die in the test of wood. Like and subscribe and stuff, because Zelda's cool. Right. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.